When the queen proclaims one king and the hand proclaims another, whose peace do the gold cloaks protect? Who do they follow? The man who pays them.